beautiful day outside to enjoy nature. Get outdoors. This is where the birthplace of Mark Twain was. Apparently the flood of 2008 water level was right there, if you see it. But if you look at that view, people. Mark Twain Lake, and this spot, Florida, Missouri, yes there is a Florida, Missouri, is where Mark Twain was born. No wonder. The view. So get outdoors, enjoy nature. We are at Mark Twain Lake, and this is the Clarence Cannon Dam. Nice little view.